Saving the Mother Earth from humans. Countdown has begun. Hardly 30 years left. Nature will stand against us. Survival will become difficult. We will fight with each other, not for money but for air. We cannot ignore it anymore. Results of our deeds are there. Water levels has gone down. Global temperature is rising day by day. Ozone layer is depleting. Glaciers are melting. Unseasonal floods and droughts, long and hot summers, air and water polluted, deadly diseases becoming common. Is it all right? If no, then who is responsible for it? It is no other but we humans. Yes, it is we who are destroying our own home. If we date back to 1850s, there was nothing like mentioned earlier even exist. What the hell happened after 1850s? It is destruction in name of development, cutting forests, excessive mining, industrialization, resource exploitation. We are raping the Mother Earth in name of development. We are exploiting the Earth as we have another planet to live on. As other species are becoming extinct, that time is not much far when we also become extinct. It is now or never. Instead of buying an AC, buy solar panels. Instead of buying air purifier, plant some saplings in garden and pots. Instead of extensive farming, go for organic farming. Instead of buying bulbs, light up a LED. Instead of burning stubble, convert it into ethanol. Instead of using car, bike, walk or pedal a bicycle. Instead of wasting water, extinguish the thirst of a passerby or birds. We must realize the answer to the question. Is it nature who is doing wrong with us, or it is we who are doing wrong with nature? Let's apply eco-friendly practices in our lifestyle, because it is about future generation. Please spread the awareness about saving our earth. Thank you.